Life a lot easier if you choose a straight stick. So we've got a notch, circular notch all the way around, hole halfway along, and a slot to take the saw blade there. This one, because of the horrible angle in which it was cut, I've had to make a notch to stop it pulling out, as per the blooper which you'll see. We have two of the previous one and one of this simple straight stick pointed either end. Roughly you want the points similar distance to the pegs in the end of the saw blade. There's your completed saw plus a piece of string, strong string, and your winder stick, which can be any stick, doesn't require any special carving. So, which knot to use for the tensioner cord? A reef knot will work fine. A bowline on one end and two half hitches set for speed release on the other end would be ideal. As you've doubtless figured out, this whole project could be done with just a multi-tool. Or you could do the whole thing with just a Swiss Army knife.
Here's your base saw. Very easy to pull apart. Unstring this. Seeing you've gone to the trouble of making these parts. The windy stick, it's just a stick, break one off the right length, keep it and carry it if you want. But, your large bow saw, you don't need to carry that around. That off, strings off. Now I could cut that string to a more suitable length, you see, sorry, at a bit of excess. Now we have three sticks. And the blade which we're already carrying, we have a bow saw 90% as good as one you'd buy at the hardware store. And your two pegs. You can use nails, pre-carry them, they'll be stronger, but the bush is full of sticks, so you're all set. You can even use the string to hold the whole thing together. Loop. Pull through. Down. Like such, a bit of adjustment to get it exactly how you want it. Now remember, you can do this with any length bow saw blade or any saw blade that you care to grab at the shop. There you go, beautiful little package. There's my bow saw. That's with the string doubled. I could do that with it single and actually have a little carrying strap as well. So, winning.
don't copy what my dad did.